We were working on the Taj Mahal when Donald Trump took it over. Everything was going along fine. We were getting our payments, and then all checks stopped. Over 100 other contractors never got a payment. These were people with families. They just went under. It hurt them bad.
I made a lot of money in Atlantic City, and I'm very proud of it.
He put a lot of people out of business. He ruined a lot of lives. The only thing Donald Trump cares about is Donald Trump, period.